small.
I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid. Let them show your true colors.
Your true colors
are beautiful, like a
and stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition, yawn and stretch and try to come to life.
Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping, out on the street the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5.
Working 9 to 5.
Tell me what you see. You ain't seen the best of me.
straight to the top. Give me love and take all I got to give.
Thank you. I don't know. I was told to do this.
Are we putting our... Everybody just stood up.
Aaron, are you sure we're supposed to be doing this?
Thank you. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Fishers High School Show Choir competition preview tonight. So we have a lot going on for you tonight, so there's a lot of entertainment, and I'm super excited to have you all here. So first off, we have our special guest of the night. We have Riverside Junior High Golden Harmony. Riverside Golden Harmony is excited to perform its sixth season as an extracurricular show choir as they take you back to the 80s for this exciting review of some of the greatest 80s artists and songs. This season, Golden Harmony will compete at Fishers High School, Center Grove High School, Warren High School, and for the ISMA adjudication at Whiteland High School. Golden Harmony is assisted by Emma Ayan and Amber Flippo, choreographed by Amber Flippo, and directed by Will Rogers. They are also supported by some of the most generous and hardworking volunteer choir parents, student alumni, and Fishers High School feeder program whose investments have made our experience possible. Give it up for Riverside Golden Harmony!
Like, you're not like, which breeds just like us, which won't look like. to take a ridge in a world full of people. You can't lose sight of it once. The darkness inside you makes you feel so small. I see your
starts pumping out on the street. The traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5.
Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. Barely getting by. It's all taken and no giving. They just use your mind. Yet they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you love it. 9 to 5. More service and emotion.
Bye. time will make you forget the worst.
Awesome. I want to thank you all again for being with us tonight for our competition preview. We are so, so proud of all the work that these kids have put in throughout the school year so far, and we are excited to showcase everything that we've kind of been keeping under wraps for the past couple months. As we move forward, some of you may know, we have our Silver Spotlight Invitational happening this Saturday. Yes, yay Spotlight. And so to anybody that has already signed up for a volunteer shift for that, I want to thank you so much. The day would not be possible without you. So a big round of applause for our volunteers for this weekend. Many of our area leads for Spotlight are available tonight. If we could have all of our area leads stand up real quick in the audience if you're here to help. Yes, big round of applause for them. Yes. And they have offered to stick around for a couple minutes after the show if you have any questions regarding your jobs for this weekend or anything you might need to know going into Spotlight weekend. For those of you who have your Saturdays open, we are in desperate need of some extra volunteers, mainly for our evening shifts happening 6 to 9 p.m., as well as volunteers to help with parking throughout the day. So, if you want to come hang out at a show choir competition all day, I'll send out another email. Yeah, it's a great time. Yes, that was my Spotlight spiel for you. Again, if you have any questions, our area leads are here to answer some questions at the end of the night. And if you come find me or Mr. Archer, we're happy to answer some questions for you as well. Get you lined up to volunteer for Saturday. One more thing I do want to talk about is we have had some amazing parent volunteers make little fan buttons for Cantus Cantabile Sound and Electra members. So students and or parents of each kid, every student in those four groups gets two buttons. So they're on the tables back here. I believe it is Sound and Cantabile, and then Electrum and Cantus over here. So parents or kids, make sure you get your buttons after the show. And yeah, enjoy talking to the people next to you and some wonderful music from our auditorium director, Chad Kohler, as we get set for Cantus coming up here soon. to introduce Fisher's Contus. Contus is an intermediate univoice choir. This group earned gold rating at ISMA organizational contest last year and performs at our fall, winter, and spring concerts throughout the year. This year, Contus makes their show choir debut at Franklin Central in Brownsburg. This year, their show, A Star is Born, tells the story of working your way to stardom. Under the direction of Scott Archer and Lainey DeLuna, choreographed by Joel Flynn, Eric J. Hayes, and Mara Culver, welcome Contus!
Yeah.
Contest and performs at concerts throughout the year at Fishers High School. This year, Cantabile makes their show choir debut at Franklin Central in Brownsburg. This year, their show, Life of the Party, tells the story of the ups and downs of having a great time. Under the direction of Lainey DeLuna and Scott Archer, choreographed by Joel Flynn, Eric Hayes, and Mara Culver, welcome to the stage, Cantabile!
Party behave. Push it to 11 up and down the floor. Nobody knows where my Judy has gone, but Johnny left the same time. Why was she holding his hand when he's supposed to be mine? It's my party and I'll cry if I want to, cry if I want to, cry if I want to. You would cry too if it happened to you. Where my Judy has gone, but Johnny left the same time. Why was she holding his hand when she's supposed to be mine?
Thank you.
of 59 singers, dancers, 16 crew members, and 16 band members. Founded 17 years ago, Sound has won many Best Vocals, Best Visuals, Best Crew, and Grand Championship titles, including being awarded Grand Champion at the 2022 and 2023 Isthmus State Show Choir Finals. Fisher Sound is also a frequent finalist for ISMA Concert Choir Finals. Sound show Kiss of the Femme Fatale explores the character trope originated in film noir of a mysterious and dangerous woman looking to right the wrongs made against her and cause destruction to those she becomes involved with. Under the direction of Lainey DeLuna and Scott Archer, arranged by Aaron Coates, choreographed by Eric Hayes and Mara Cover, accompanied by Ross Dreyer, the Silver Lining stage crew, and our band Silver Linings, led by Jameson Parker, put your hands together for Fisher Sound!
In a city of strangers, it's hard to know who you can trust. On any given day, you can meet a pretty dame or a poor damsel in distress. And she may just be your perfect dream or your worst nightmare.
Oh, look out, here she comes. You'd better watch your step. She's gonna break your heart in two. It's true.
She'll tear your heart out.
The thing she does to please.
She's a femme fatale.
She's just a little tease.
Spider,
We're more than just friends. Oh, baby, it might seem like a crush, but it doesn't mean that I'm serious. It's a lose all my senses. So typically me. Oh, baby, baby.
Oops, I did it again. I played with your heart, got lost in the game. Oh, baby, baby, oops, you think I'm in love, that I'm sent from above. I'm not that innocent. Oh, oops, I did.
Each week about that Sunday in May, one phone call from you and my entire world was changed. Trust that you betrayed, confusion that still lingers, took everything I loved and crushed it in between your fingers.
And I try to understand why you would do this all to me. You must be insecure, you must be so unhappy. I know in my heart, hurt people, hurt people. We both drew blood, but man, those cuts were never equal.
And I try to be tough, but I wanna scream. How could anybody do the things you did so easily?
And I say I don't care, I say that I'm fine, but you know I can't let it go. I tried for so long.
It takes strength to forgive, but I don't feel strong.
She'll only come out at night, the lean and hungry type. Nothing is new, I've seen her here before. Watching, waiting, oh, she's sitting with you, but her eyes are on the door. So many are paid to see what you think you're getting for free. The woman is wild, a she-cat tamed by the purr of a jaguar. Money's the matter, if you're in it for love, you ain't gonna get too far. Oh no. Whoa, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes, she's a man. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa,
Am I on? Okay. Thanks. I'm sorry, it's the last time I'll talk tonight. I promise. All right, up next we have Fisher's Electrum. Fisher's Electrum is a competitive concert and show choir. They are comprised of 50 singers, dancers, 16 crew members, and 16 band members. Founded 6 years ago, Electrum has won many Best Vocals, Best Visuals, Best Crew, and Grand Championship titles and making appearances in the Isthmus State Concert Choir Finals as well as the Show Choir Finals. Electrum Show, All Things in Time, is about fun adventure, stating about the desire to want to change what has happened throughout time, and ends with a call to action that we are the ones who will change the future for the better. Under the direction of Scott Archer and Lainey DeLuna, arranged by Aaron Coates, Garrett Breeze, and Scott Archer, choreographed by Eric Hayes and Mara Culver, accompanied by Ross Dreyer, the Silver and Shadow stage crew, and our band Silver Linings, led by Jameson Parker, put your hands together for Fisher's Electrum!
Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely, 'cause not for very much longer. Got to keep control.
Thank you. drinking minstrels who stroll the streets of London, a strumming their lutes, puffy pants and pointy leather boots.
Welcome to the Renaissance.
Have you seen the well-to-do up and down Park Avenue? tells your story. Everything in time, everything in time.
Who keeps your flame? Who tells your story?
Who tells your story?
Who tells your story?
Oh, I can't wait to see you again.
It's only a matter.
Nothing here can slow me down. It's feeling like my lucky day. Gonna make it and then skate away. I'll be on the radio. They'll know me everywhere I go. It won't be long, they're gonna see. I'll be on MTV. I've got my future. A winner, not a loser. Nothing anyone can say can make it any other way. I've got my future, a player, not a cruiser. I'll be just what I wanna be, rocking all the way.
No history, it's feeling like a new day. Not another instant replay. Gonna finally do it my way.
In the everlasting light that shines.
We're on a
revelation of the truth in chapters of our minds. We're gonna shake it up and break it up. We're sharing light brighter than the sun. We're here to simulate, eliminate, and congregate.
Oh,
Kohler. There we go. All right, everybody, that concludes our evening tonight. Thank you all so much for coming. A couple quick things really fast. If there's anyone, our wonderful costume manager asked if there's any moms that could come help check in all these costumes. And also, if there's any able-bodied dads that would like to help move some of this stuff on the stage so we can get ready for this weekend, that would be super helpful. Thank you all so much for coming. Have a great night.